So when I came to the Adventure Science Center in 2017, I worked with the staff and the board to really create a new vision, a new roadmap for the Science Center. And we got a lot of progress made opening Soundbox in 2019, along with a number of other experiences. And then the pandemic hit and put everything on hold while we just tried to figure out what the new reality was going to be like. 2 years later, we're ready to re-engage and we're back on track with that process with a new vision and moving forward. And over the course of the next 3 years, we'll open about 15,000 square feet of new exhibits. And I'm so thrilled to be back on track and to be bringing world-class experiences to the Science Center.
When we look beyond our 75th anniversary at Adventure Science Center, there are so many things on the horizon that we're all really excited to bring to the public here in Nashville and beyond.
Beyond our 75-year anniversary, I'm really looking forward to our new Science of Climbing exhibit. We'll be exploring the physics behind your physical body climbing, as well as all the different elements that you interact with.
At the Science Center, we're really focused on providing an inclusive, diverse, accessible experience for all of the people that come to see us. One of the things I'm really excited that we've opened this year is a sensory room in collaboration, thanks to a generous donation from EY. The sensory room is really a place for any adults or children who have sensory sensitivities or just might be feeling overwhelmed, have a chance to step away, and then after that, they can return whenever they're ready to enjoy all the things that the Science Center has to offer.
One of the most exciting experiences we have here is the Infinium Room. When we think about bringing STEAM education to life, science, technology, engineering, arts, and math, this fits perfectly in that arts category in a way that we have never done before here at Adventure Science Center.
So Nashville is such a healthcare hub and it's growing to be such a sports powerhouse. We'll be replacing BodyQuest with a whole new exhibit that really heightens physicality.
I'm excited about our upcoming exhibit, Recycle Rainforest, where visitors can come learn the important connections between our world's forests and the global ecosystem.
Destination exploration is one of our most beloved areas here at Adventure Science Center, and we are so excited that it's getting a brand new refresh for our earliest explorers, our visitors who are ages 0 to 5.
Here in the Innovation Incubator, we will now be open all of the days the Adventure Science Center is, so that's Thursday through Mondays. I am personally excited to do a lot more dynamic crafts, utilizing LEDs, batteries, electronic components. Really, there's no bounds to what we're gonna make here.
HCA Healthcare, along with the HCA Healthcare Foundation, is proud and excited to be able to invest over 9,500 square feet into this Adventure Science Center, where we hope the people will be able to come and explore and learn and really create an appetite for science, health, technology, and the human body.
One of the really exciting things about the Beyond 75 initiative is as we diversify content within the building, we also get to diversify our partnerships, bring in new people from the community to support our mission, but also re-engage past partners and longtime supporters that have been with us for the past 75 years.